One night we go out on a patrol, and on this patrol we capture a German prisoner. On our way back, we're talking to him and asking questions. He tells us he knows what the British are going to do, he knows what the French are going to do, but he tells us he's darned if he knows what the Americans are going to do. In my opinion, every infantry soldier up there deserves a medal. But they're not fighting a war for that, they're fighting to get home. They're taught to kill or be killed.